Well, this rally is happening right in the heart of downtown Keene on Central Square. A couple hundred people have turned out here for this demonstration, many of them sticking right to the town green, holding signs that read Black Lives Matter, I Can't Breathe. Some of them also have photos of George Floyd in their hand, as well as signs with quotes from Martin Luther King Jr. Here downtown, there's also a police presence here, but officers seem to be keeping their distance on the sidewalk, just keeping a watchful eye. We did see some of them hold signs that say, I can hear you, which gave a big applause from the crowd when they took those out. At one point, we also saw this entire crowd take a knee in a moment of silence as this demonstration continues on. It's one in a series to take place all across New Hampshire, from Dover to Manchester, Bristol, and here in Keene. Last night, there was a vigil that was held in Manchester. Manchester police say some 700 people turned out for that vigil, and I'd estimate that crowd here in Keene hits that number of about 700 people, if not more. But so far, things have remained peaceful. Of course, this is happening right in the heart of downtown, heavy traffic area. So as cars go by, people are beeping their horns, and that's getting the crowd excited. But again, overall, a peaceful demonstration here in downtown Keene. We'll continue to follow this story and bring you updates as they become available. For now, we are reporting in Keene. I'm Tim Callery, WMUR News 9.